show you guys the water park at the Grand Floridian. This place is really beautiful. The Mad Hatter in the game. What's going? Okay. They're having a tea party. This is very awesome. Monorail. Sit down and relax. Those look nice and cozy, huh, guys? There's the hat. Wow, a little fire pit. You can start the fire, you can sit around at night and check the fire out. If you guys notice the numbers Holly and I are wearing, it's because we're celebrating our 23rd
wedding anniversary.
Wedding anniversary this week. This is beautiful though, guys. If you ever stay here, guys, let us know in the comments below. This is beautiful, guys. Check out this beautiful waterfall. Isn't that beautiful, guys? This is another pool they have here, and it's a water slide. Wow, you come down a water slide right there. They also have like little private cabanas where you can just relax and rent. I'll take you in to show you guys how to look. Beautiful. Gotta reserve it. And that's how it'll look, guys. Got the couch. Thank you. Oh, this is really nice, guys. You got the chairs and the towels. Wow, you got the fan. A nice television. How about that? This is very nice, guys. Wow, this is very nice. And you got your, you want coffee or tea? Then they have a fridge. This is very nice.
the bar and grill is also not open, so that could be lost. That.
Thank you, Kim. Take care.
You too.
Well, this is beautiful, guys. So,
everyone's so nice here.
Everyone's so nice. They are.
Oh my God.
This is beautiful.
So
nice. There she goes, the Mad Hatter.
Okay, guys. This was our tour for the Grand Floridian. We love it here. It's wonderful. All the staff is great. All the CMs are great. So we do recommend coming here. Want to see more? Just don't forget to SLB, like, subscribe, and hit that bell.